I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlog. So look at some of the new offerings launching for the new year. First look right here at the new Bubble R Pure Aero Tours. This is an extension of the Pure Aero lineup, and this one has that beefier spec. It's a great fit for the modern player who likes a little bit more of a classic weight to their rackets. So it's got a little bit more weight than the average, the Pure Aero, and this one's gonna come in mid 11 ounces when it's strung up. It's gonna offer excellent plow through on your ground strokes and offer a nice solid feel as well. So great option there for the intermediate through advanced player looking for some nice stability on their shots. This one is the Pure Aero Plus. So we've got a longer version of the Pure Aero. So 27.5 inches long. That's gonna give you a little bit more snap on the serves and ground strokes, a bit more leverage you can manipulate the ball with, and also some great access to spin because it's still nice and light and fast feeling. So I've always been a fan of the Plus length rackets from Bubble R. I'm on the playtest for this one, really liking it too. So stay tuned for our reviews to come out on those. Let's jump into some rackets from Head. And now we've got their new Instinct. So this is their Graphene 360 update to the Instinct line. I'm really digging the dark blue and the light blue paint scheme. This one's the mid plus. So it's got that 10.6 ounce unstrung spec to it. So you look for that to like right around 11, just like just over 11 ounces when it's strung up, depending on what string you put in. Nice and maneuverable string, swinging racket here, so you can really get it through contact quickly. It makes it very spin friendly. I found it super easy from the baseline to generate spin and manipulate direction of the ball on this one. We've reviewed this one too, so be sure to stay tuned for that. A couple of rackets that we haven't reviewed is the S version of the Instinct. So this is a great racket for the beginner that's becoming more of an intermediate player, looking for something super fast, easy to get around, nice mobility, great access to spin as well on the S version. And then the light version, I think, is a great option for the smaller framed adult or those juniors transitioning into their first adult length racket, because this one is really nice and fast feeling. Again, great access to spin, big sweet spot, got a multi in this one. So I'd definitely recommend this and the S go with a multi filament just because they're a little bit lighter weight rackets and you're gonna get a nice, comfortable response, plenty of easy power out of both of those. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.